the love. Attention professional drivers. The Fleetex truck parking on the other side of 23. Please make your way.
Oh, it's a drum.
Well, that is a drum?
Yeah.
Now that's
That's cool.
A real story. Ooh, that's cool. What?
Uh-huh.
The heck? What's that?
That's cool. That is a swan.
Whoa, a swan!
That is awesome. Wow. Monopoly Captain over here. Hello, Monopoly Captain.
Sergeant
and then
French.
Over here we have the
Sergeant
snail. What are you drinking, snail?
Tea, of course.
Tea Sir for your throat. Tea. Very good. And then we have the Schnicky. She is smacking some ramps to ramp up and make some breakfast. Go.
Ready?
Go.
At home base.
At home base.
Ready?
Yep, go.
Hopefully
ah.
so fast.
The smell is very strong now.
Yep.
No, we don't need more water.
Making chocolatey stuff. You're warm? You're crazy. Don't walk in the water, please. Look, John just caught his second Michigan fish. Nice. Let me see him. Oh, look at the colors on him. He's pretty. Nice job. <Ta-da>! You have snuffed mine out.
There, easy.
All right, and then
Sarah and Nikki need to blow theirs. You
want to
do one and I do one?
Sure. Or you just blow it though. Wait, you. I can't do that. Yeah.
Now your turn.
Yeah.
66.
Nice.
Nice. They're putting the boat in. We missed them putting it in, but first salmon ever caught. There you go, little guy. Goodbye. He just
slid. Abigail just caught her first salmon. It's a little itty bitty one. Hey, hold it. Hold it still. Honey, hold on. Hold on. Oi. This is the hot spot behind Pisano's, right at the riverfront where the river runs into the bay. And we're catching little itty bitty baby salmons, maybe about 6 or 7 inches long. John's trying his hand at fly fishing. And there's the waterfront right there. John, put the net down for a sec. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, that's exactly what that is. Whoa.
jeez. Little baby salmons.
I'm kidding, I'm not.
That's awesome.
Danger.
But that was, to me, that was comforting because then I knew, well, if there's somebody else on the path or something, the frogs are probably going to let us know.
In front of the whim, the wheel on the light, the mill. Oh my goodness, super cool. Lots of people way down there. Lots of flowers everywhere. Ooh.
supposed to go there. Get out. That's pretty of her.
There's John with his map. Yeah, fluffy. Little videographer taking pictures.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Look at this pretty hibiscus like place.
Video. Thank you.